Hello, everybody. My name is Captain King, and we're back for, I believe, episode 4 of The Road to the T-54. Now, let's get in it, shall we? First game of the day, first game in a little bit, actually, in a couple in a day or so. So, let's do it. Okay, then. Alright. T-62A, wait for me. Don't die. I want you. I want you dead by my hands. Probably not gonna happen, but anyway. That's a whole other series. Road to T-62A. After we finish this one, this is gonna take a while. Yeah. But you know what? Doesn't matter. Soon we'll just need gold. Not gold, silver. Yeah. That money stuff that everyone keeps on talking about, that's what we're gonna need. And tier 10 match, I'm tier 8, medium. Things are really good for me. I can't go the medium route, that's a heavy route. Well, I could go heavy route actually. One high-strength creature has that might be just really hard to follow. Nothing I shouldn't be able to handle. It's just a MLC. Not the best heavy tank, but it's actually pretty good. Not like super overpowered. T-32 spotted already. Probably by that archer that helps. It's really
sad. First blood.
That cost a lot of money. Let's see how much we can get. But I almost sounds like I'm on 75. I like you that. Ooh, yeah, three. There's one dangerous tank there. Guys, There's a four behind us. Can you like go? There behind us, we're the last one alive. This is well run. This is just bad matchmaking. I'm just hoping you come on, for it didn't work. No. Down. And we just ran four. Oh, he's going for him. Oh, that's a sad day when an X-13.7F decides to unload on a 3, but what are you gonna do? So that tier 7 uranium, that's worth like a lot of money. Probably with gold, but you know, it's premium mix money. It's a money printer. Well, with that, let's get into another battle. But first, let's check how far. 80,000 XP away. And 2.5 mil away. Well, then, I at least... I've almost got a million. That's good to know. Good to know I have some money. I am, I really don't care. Into another battle. So, okay. We're in a better battle, Mines. It's a tier 8 game. We have, the KV cancer. That's what I'm gonna call it. Let's just randomly say that'll probably never stick. Okay. The KV cancer, aka the KV4, cancer all those with bad penetration. AKA Russian mediums. Alright, let's do this. Finally a decent arty map. Heh, you're dead. Nah, I wouldn't do that mean. Or would I? Huh, 50-ton. Let's really see this one. Got the friend.
Wait.
Oh my god, Tonks. Fury game. Two togs. Why would you do that tog? I don't care a lot about tog. That's the best. Why are they coming? And what is our...
Put me through to the Pentagon!
Not good. Not good to turn on this way. And with the best set, Odin. Ooh, hello. It's Rock. Text me. Text me, Rocky. The Rock. The Rock will protect me. Oh, that was actually a pretty good shade of. Okay, so the game's not totally lost. Oh. Hello, Mr. Ping. Alright, I'm gonna retreat back to the others. Death sentence. Oh, he rolled high. Good job. Good job. What's your name? Bear Grease. I like it. job, Bear Grease. Nice shot. Let's see, we pulled our weight. 1,300 damage. That's expected, if not more. We got the 50 ton here. Did we take out the tiger? No, we didn't. And there's a full health T-34 there. The 50 ton. Look. Use your eyes and look at the immediate threats. Not the threats that'll be there one day, the ones that are there now. Alright, so I assume it's a he has to focus on that. T-34 it is. T-34. Yeah, he's gonna need to go against him. Oop, there he is. And oops. Ammunition. I think will he actually beat T-34's reload? That doesn't matter. He's losing. Because I see he's supposed to be doing a lot more damage. Alright, 50 ton, you got this. I know your gun. You guys are pretty awesome. You can do this. I got a kill. That's all that matters. You pulled your weight. Good game. Alrighty then. So, got some credits. Not much. Nothing to go home about. Not the right home. And, nice. Got one. I got one shot. I should get something. And damage his engine. There we go. Well, time to go into another battle because since I'm doing less videos every day, might as well make them a little longer. So, another tier 8 match. That's good. Two tier 10s and two tier 8s. Let's just hope we win this one. We have a lot of heavies, and they are all top tier. This makes me think victory, but they also have a lot of top tier TDs. And in a game of rock, paper, scissors, TD. Well, actually, it's a game of rock, paper, scissors that has RNG. Sometimes TD will win, sometimes it won't. Most have heavy tank to win. And wow, this shape is pretty good. It's good, because he's one of our only TVs. Okay, I thought we were all uninjured. At least that's not true. And we definitely have more TVs. Just better TVs. Top tier. I've actually not seen many matches like this for in the tier 8 game, everyone's up here except for like 1, 2, yeah, 3, 4, 5. 5 on their team that aren't top tier. 2 on our team that aren't. And, yeah, aren't. Yeah, I gotta say like that. And, wow. MM is not very. I guess. Oh, I gotta be actually.
First blood.
See the rains and stuff. Oh, there's probably not even to do before. It's a bad thing, but you know. You die in the firefight. Force exile. Couple of cheeky light times in there. Almost empty. Oh, wait. Oh. the gun sounds fun. I love it all, but makes me feel safe. Makes me feel like I'm being shot at or someone just died. Unless I just fired, but I'm not thinking that. Okay, totally true. That someone died hasn't shot. Very nice. Alright, let's rush some other results. They don't have to be all right here. Let's kill them. One's basically a T-54. It's basically a premium version, which means it's not a good one. It's just how logic works, man. That missed. I just thought. Hand is stolen. Damage. Bad gun. It's bad time. I just found two shots of gold on the T-28 Pry. That is not supposed to happen. But I'll take it. I guess I'm T-44 and T-54 mod 1 better than I expected. Ooh, 10 gold. Let's see what that is. Ah, 40 gold. Probably get XP. Probably not though. Probably save it. Spotting damage on him. Oh no, I got tracking damage. Even better. 14 grand off that. Plus 10 gold. Got a good amount. I got 2 kills. Didn't get nearly as much damage as heading to that T69 just got stuck in. But you know. Can't complain. Did good. First victory of the day. That's going to be the end of the episode. Thank you all so much for watching. And like, share, subscribe, do all that stuff. It's YouTube. Deal with it. You can take a break. Just a couple seconds to do that. Thank you so much for watching. And goodbye.